outrage at a New Jersey high school after President Trump's campaign slogan is removed from a student's clothes, from their clothes in their yearbook photos. As you can see, the Make America Great Again motto was completely erased from this t-shirt, while another student's Trump logo on his fleece vest was suddenly gone. Parents and students firing back, demanding the yearbook be reprinted. The school is currently investigating.
That's
All right. And I need